Welcome back, guys. Richard French, our season more. This is season 5, and it is March 3rd. I don't know if you guys know what that means or not, but it's Richie's birthday.
My son's birthday.
And yeah, the boy's birthday. So we're going to do something a little special here. Stay tuned. Getting baked. Look at that. Oh, yeah, I'm getting fucking ripped over here. That's some fucking high-quality purple kush, man. Look at that shit. Oh, hotboxing the porch. Damn, son. That was some chronic-ass weed. Happy birthday, buddy. Oh, I'm in 4 high. That's not very smart.
Uh-oh. 3-wheeling. That shit's slick.
Looks like a piece of heat in a dump truck.
I think that's when we got blown up. I think because of the snow, the wreckers haven't come and got the stuff yet. Right, I'm sliding. I'm trying not to slide down the hill. But what happens is the... much better with walkers, huh?
Yeah. Walkers always help. Ooh, look at this, huh? Watch the truck a little. It's a no-wake zone. Oh, my bad. Coming in hot.
I probably don't need my front lockers. We're in town now. Oh yeah, I made that just fine. Bronco.
Yeah, my new tires are awesome.
Going to the weed store, going to the weed store.
And the best place in town.
Oh, hell yeah.
Because we vote for them.
Fuck yeah.
Park next to me. I gotta go to the post office.
Oh, you gotta go mail Richie's present.
Yeah.